Breakaway at the front! The pack is reducing the advantage with every turn of the pedal. The breakaway is not to everybody's liking. The peloton has significantly increased its speed. They really are moving! The pack can't get strung out too far, or it's going to start breaking up! There's a sustained rhythm at the moment. Some riders definitely won't be able to keep up. a symbolic kilometer as we go through the halfway stage of the race. The pack is increasing its work rate. Some teams can't be happy with the breakaway. A couple of teams have set themselves up as pacemakers for the pack. They obviously don't have anybody in the breakaway group. A rider is taking his chance alone. The pace is really hot, so for the moment, we shouldn't see too many attacks. Trying to give his pals the slip. They're moving along at a fair lick. You've just got to hang on.
Yeah. Attack by Ruben Fernandez.
The pack's deficit is being cut back. Some team managers mustn't appreciate the fact that there is a breakaway, given that the pack has increased its speed. Another attack in the leading group. Oh my, the guys up front aren't going to be making too many friends today. Fifteen kilometers to the finish line. Ten kilometers to the finish line. The pack is back on level terms with the breakaway group. The riders are entering the last 5 kilometers of the stage. And they're off! It's going to be very fast!
Victory for Domenico Pozzovivo.
The tail-enders are still coming in. Now for the best moments of the day.